Just doing a quick check with an Ethos 7920 insulation tester across an LED bulb. Let's see what happens. Well, that was 250 volts. Let's try 500. Let's crank it up to 1,000. Not very exciting, is it? Well, I'll try some more tomorrow with a bit more juice. Let's see what happens.